a.m., our bus reached the countryside of Taoyuan County. And as my friends and I exited the bus, we breathed in the cool, soothing air. No matter where we looked, sunflowers towered over us and provided shade from the morning sun. And that was because we were in the middle of the largest sunflower farm in northern Taiwan. Besides a garden with 12 different varieties of sunflowers, this 18,000 ping farm also featured a greenhouse, restaurant, lake, and sheep pasture.